That wasn't in my head.
All right. Spread out. We need to find the perfect spot to build our stronghold. Scare off anyone who tries to question you or...
You let me go!
If you need help, call for me. It is up to us to establish a presence in Green Park.
To live.
I'll kill you, I will. Do not get in my way.
Quiet down. I said quiet, Mr. Bunbury, if that is your real name.
Close one. You've done well. Thank you.
I've never seen such bad driving in all my life.
Keep moving.
Yeah. a body?
Help! Murder!
We can easily put an end to this.
Someone grab his arm! Now!
Spillers in the top of the floor!
Watch it! He's fighting down!
Have a good day now. Thanks for your business.
behave, yeah?
I can still see you, pal.
Scoundrel.
What was that? Let's find out.
What's he lurking about for?
We must take out those rooks and make him
he's
sorry.
He's having a bit
someone,
of fun, is he?
That's for sure.
Hey,
He's over here!
Show the other boroughs what it means to be a true blighter. We must take out those rooks and make them sorry they ever crossed us.
Thank you.
pains for me. The fuck was that?
Beg pardon?
Make a sound.
Unhand me, rascal!
Last.
I said let me go!
Quiet down. That's enough out of you, Harley.
How do you know me? Rumors? The scandal sheets?
Your fame reaches beyond scandal sheets, sir. Stay clear
of. How's that?
I read about you in the police files.
Therefore, I'm an honorable man. I serve the interests of our farm.
For me to get out of this place.
Something don't feel right about this.
Can't imagine he's up to any good.
Something out of a nightmare, that one. You did well.
once and when.
To bring in the dogs to motivate you lot. A little nip in the ankles.
Keep your voice down.
Not very much.
I'm helping you out.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?
Fry twins apart and bring me the pieces.
Grab him!
Let's go.
Easy does it.
To the city.
where that noise was coming from. 2 minutes.
Get away from
here!
Walk on, girl.
I always knew the Rooks were strong, but I didn't think you stood a chance against the Bludger. There isn't much standing in your way now.
This borough belongs to us! Westminster is ours!
Jacob and Evie Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.